Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a light lotion using emulsifying wax. All right, so the first thing that I'm going to do is start a double boiler, and I'm going to use my measuring cup and just set it in there very carefully. And we've got 2 teaspoons of glycerin that go into this. Two teaspoons of sweet almond oil. And 2 tablespoons of emulsifying wax. So we're just going to let this sit in here until the emulsifying wax melts. I turned the element down a bit because it was boiling a little bit too quickly, but now you can see the wax is melted and it's nicely blended with the glycerin and the oil. So the next step is to take the water, and this water was also heated to a boil, and we're going to just add that, gently stirring as we add it to the other mixture. And you'll see that it turns a nice white color right away. So that is ultimately your lotion right there. So once we've let that cool just a tiny bit, maybe about 2 minutes, and we're on the cool side of the stove here, I'm going to add a little bit of vitamin E. And so I think this should be about 1 teaspoon approximately, but I use the little capsules and I just poke a knife in the end and then squeeze out the vitamin E. So we'll take about 4 of those. Try not to do that. Okay, so we've got the vitamin E, and now we want some grapefruit seed oil. And we're going to take about 1 teaspoon of that. And then finally our essential oils. And so you can add whatever scent you like. I put in a little bit of grapefruit essential oil. I'll give that a little bit of a stir just to get everything nicely mixed in. And then the final step here is simply adding the lotion to your containers. So if you have it in the measuring cup, it pours quite nicely. Personally, I really like this one in a squeeze container for my purse or something like that, because it is a thinner lotion that squeezes quite nicely if you have just a little squeeze style container. And so there you have it. You have your light emulsifying wax lotion.